Jesus!
Marty, stop fucking yelling, will you? My head's killing me.
Sorry, Joey.
Stop calling me fucking Joey. What the hell's wrong with you?
Vito, come on down!
Jesus Christ.
Who the hell was that? Guy's got a voice like Woody fucking Woodpecker.
That was Marty. Remember the little kid used to live down the street from me? I had to pick up the truck here, so he gave me a lift.
What's going on with the truck?
It's gonna make us some nice cash. Hop in. I'll explain on the way. You drive.
Where to?
Riverside.
All right, Riverside it is.
Some night, huh?
Yeah, you could say that.
Why? You ain't still mad, are you?
Nah, burying stiff. That's the first thing I wanted to do when I got out.
Hey, come on. You had fun at the cat house, right?
Yeah, I did. Thank you for that. But, everything between then and now, not so much.
All right. Well, listen, today's gonna be a lot better, I promise.
I sure as hell hope so. What now?
Now we take care of our customers. These guys here buy in bulk from us. Come with me. Okay, climb up and hand me the goods.
Hi, one carton of Reds.
Hand me a carton of Reds, Vito. Bingo. Here it is.
Hey, good to see you. I'm all out of smokes. Give me a carton of blues.
One carton of blues, Vito. Yeah, that's the one. Here it is, sir. You're welcome. Come again.
What the fuck?
Hey, Sarge, how you doing? Caught in the blues as usual?
I think I'll take the whites this time.
Hear that, Vito? Let's go. Caught in the whites. All right. End it over.
Thanks, Joe. Now get the hell out of here, will you?
Okay, time to go. Get in, Vito. Next stop is Millville. It's going great today. We're making some serious dough here.
So the kid Marty, he works for Eddie too?
In his dreams. Kid's not even 18 yet. He does jobs for me, drives me around, makes deliveries, that sort of stuff. Thinks he's a gangster though. Spends too much damn time at the movies.
Well, if the kid's got you for a role model, he's in for a lot of trouble.
Oh yeah, wise guy? He reminds me a lot of you when you was his age.
Exactly. And I spent 2 years dodging bullets in Europe and 6 years in the can since I met you. That's what I mean by trouble.
What's the matter? Somebody shitting your coffee this morning? It's like you forgot about all the good times.
Yeah, remind me of those someday, would you?
Gee, what did I tell you? It's going like butter.
All right, this almost makes up for last night. Almost.
Man, what's better than this? You got fresh air, good company, and you're making a shitload of dough. Not too bad for a guy who just got out of the slam.
All right. Listen, the next few hours or anything like the last few hours, all's forgiven.
It's the Vito I know. All right, we'll be there in a sec. Things you do.
Hey, a carton of blues, if you please.
Give me a carton of blues.
Empire Central Radio.
All right. End it over. Here it is, sir. You're welcome. Come again.
Hi, I'll take a box of Reds.
Cotton of Reds, Vito. Yeah, that's the one.
Here. Good standing. I mean, how hard can that be, right? Now, the cool part is...
What you selling, Mac?
You buying or just window shopping?
Maybe.
We're selling smokes. $2 a carton, $100 a crate.
I'll make you a deal. You fork over 10 cartons and maybe we'll let you and your buddy get out of here in one piece.
Hey, look, pal. How about you get back in your cute little car with your little friends there and I'll pretend I never seen you. Sound good?
You don't get it, do you, you fat motherfucker? This is our turf. And it's gonna cost you to operate here. Now pay up.
You're the one who doesn't get it. You have any idea who you're talking to? One last chance. You walk away now and...
Yeah, I'll tell you who I'm talking to. A fat two-bit fucking dago door-to-door salesman hawking stolen cigarettes on my turf. And it's time to close up shop, asshole.
Okay, boys. I think it's time for a fire sale.
Shit. Joe! Oh, fuck. What do you say now?
What do I gotta say?
That's
right. Come on, hop in that car and let's go. All right, let's get one of these fucks and teach him a lesson. Step on it, Vito. He's getting away.
I got it floored, Joe. This thing won't go any faster.
Check in with Eddie. Stop at the nearest phone booth and call.
Me, Vito. Listen, we got a problem. We were moving the smokes, and then these greasers came out of nowhere and set the fucking truck on fire.
What? You fucking kidding me? You couldn't handle a bunch of grease balls? What the fuck happened?
Look, Eddie. Hey, listen, it's not our fault, okay? They set the fucking truck on fire before we knew what was happening, and everything burned up. All right, we popped one of the guys, but...
What do I fucking care? Just bring me my money. I paid $2,000 for that truck, and I want it back. Lucky for you two retards, I got Derek's guy Steve here with me. We were just talking about what to do with those punks. We're gonna take care of them now. Steve will meet you at the Crazy Horse. You know it?
Okay. Crazy Horse. Yeah, I know where it is.
Steve's gonna have a few guys with him. Show him that nobody fucks with us. No shooting, though. So it looks like just another gang fight. I don't want to read about a bloodbath in the papers tomorrow.
All right. Sure, Eddie. Don't worry. We'll take care of it. We gotta meet Steve in front of the Crazy Horse. Good news is he's gonna help us out. Bad news is Eddie wants his money back. All $2,000 of it.
Shit! You really think we're gonna get 2 G's out of these guys?
I don't know. We'll see what Steve's got in mind. You know he ain't doing this out of the kindness of his heart. Let's go.
Made from rattlesnake hide. I got a brand new chimney made on top. Made out of a human skull.
Eddie was fucking pissed on the phone.
Sure he was. Just like I'm pissed right now. Even if these assholes ain't got a dime, I'm gonna kick $2,000 worth of shit out of them.
I'm with you. What's Steve doing working for Eddie? He works for Derek. Derek's with Vinci's crew.
How the hell should I know? But hey, you're still gonna take jobs from Derek, right? Even though you're working for Eddie? We all gotta do what we gotta do to get by.
Use a rattlesnake whip. Take it easy, Ollie, don't give me no lip. Who do you love? Who do you love? Who do you love? Who do you love?
Hey, Steve.
Hey. Hey, guys. Artie? What are you doing here?
Hey, Joe. I'm going with you on this one. Steve needed help. He said I could come along.
Steve, isn't this,
Kid's gotta learn sometime.
Okay, why are we here, Steve, huh? The guys we're looking for are all headed to the foundry.
This is where they usually meet, so we'll start here, then head over to the foundry to finish the job.
And, why'd you volunteer to help us?
Those bastards trashed my cousin's car. They robbed him and knocked out three of his teeth.
Yeah, those fucking assholes. They make problems all over the city. What'd you
say
today?
Shut up, kid. I'm talking here. So, like the Bible says, an eye for an eye, tooth for a tooth. And, well, we'll just start with this joint.
So what's the plan?
First, we're gonna trash this place.
And how are we gonna do that?
With this. Go ahead, boys.
Hey, come on, guys.
Now, you can either help us or stay out of our way.
Let's go teach these fuckers a lesson.
What the fuck was that?
That's fucking beautiful!
Okay, that's enough. Let's leave him a little present. Vito, Marty, I got some Molotov cocktails in the trunk. Go get them and throw them in.
My pleasure, Steve. That'll teach him. Yeah!
All right, now we go to the foundry. Get in, boys. We'll meet you two at the main gate.
See you there.
How'd you get in here?
Follow the fucking yellow brick road. Next!
Ha, nice one.
You fuckers are dead.
Joe, watch out!
Thanks, kid.
Shit, they got guns! Let them have it!
Cover me!
Come on! Yeah, bring it on, dick cheese!
I'm going in!
Wasn't half bad. Shit, let's go!
Don't be so gentle, boy!
Are you okay? Talk to me!
Alright, showtime,
you want a piece of me? I got you covered! Move, move!
You're fucking dead!
Let's go! Hurry up and kill him! Gonna leave some for me, asshole!
See you in hell, asshole!
I'm the best! They teach you that in the army?
Try and get around behind them. Hey, asshole! Try not to die till the fight's over. Damn, I'm good.
Come on, let's go! Chop, chop!
I'm gonna try and flank him.
Fuck.
Got you covered. Move.
Way to go, Vito!
I got you covered! Move! Move!
Bring it on,
I'm gonna
some for me, asshole? Go around behind. Damn, I'm good. What the hell?
Talk to me.
I told him not to.